Marikina High School opened its doors to the public in 1977. United we stand, divided we fall. The school's guiding principle. Its service orientation has enabled it to offer the only open high school program in the city. Modern technology for meaningful teaching protocols. Parang High School. Its 127 faculty members and school personnel joined to create the appropriate atmosphere for learning and creativity. Presented with various awards, Parang High School students continue to remain on top of the heap. Parang High School. Malanday National High School, a strengthened technical vocational education program, caught the attention of visiting U.S. State Secretary Hillary Clinton in 2009. Malanday National High School, appropriate learning environment where students develop with vocational and academic competencies. Standing tall and proud amidst numerous private schools is Marikina Heights High School. The school is committed to the development of a culture of excellence, discipline, and good taste among its students. Marikina Heights High School, where students' performance is monitored and fine-tuned daily. In only 4 short years, Nangka High School has successfully grounded its service to the community, home to an innovative program of the city government, the MCF Manpower House Livelihood and Productivity Center, where city residents receive entrepreneurial and business opportunity trainings free of charge. Inaugurated in August 2008, guided by its vision that every individual is unique and that every family is the primary educator of children, Fortune High, providing learning interventions to develop upright and patriotic Filipinos. Fortune High School,